I'm featuring guitar art today. This is a little guitar shelf that I built that you could hang on your wall and put a painting. It was made from found objects and it's primarily wood. So it's a little bit of assemblage work.